Before we get started with today's video, I want to quickly mention that Authentic Mental Health is sponsored by BetterHelp. BetterHelp provides affordable counselling right from your home. If you're looking to seek help or talk to a counsellor about your anxiety, depression, or any other mental illness, I would personally recommend BetterHelp. I use them myself on a daily basis for my anxiety and depression, and if you want to get started, the link is in the description box down below. I would highly recommend using them.
Yo, I want to thank Charlie so much for this opportunity to be on his channel. My name's Ryan Long, and I am from the Unleashing Potential channel. This video is going to talk about what is borderline personality disorder. I have studied psychology for over a decade and work as a medical provider prescribing medications to psych patients. This video will tell you what is borderline personality disorder, what causes it, and the symptoms. Borderline personality disorder is a mental illness in which the individual has unstable moods, poor relationships with others, and poor self-image. It is estimated that around 2% of the population suffers from borderline personality disorder. What causes borderline personality disorder? It is not clear what the exact cause of borderline personality disorder is, but there are several risk factors for it. People with family members who have borderline personality disorder are much more likely to acquire this condition. Another large risk factor is experiencing intense childhood abuse, such as being abandoned or physical abuse. Researchers have discovered that there are structural changes in the brains of people with borderline personality disorder, but it is unclear if this is due to the condition itself or a risk factor for getting the condition. Seven symptoms of borderline personality disorder are 1. Persistent feeling of emptiness inside. 2. Unstable relationships where the individual may worship someone one moment and then be screaming at the person at the top of their lungs due to believing they are a terrible person the next moment. 3. Often having physical altercations with others or losing their temper easily. 4. Suicidal ideation. 5. An excessive fear of being abandoned by others. 6. High risk impulsive behavior such as unsafe driving, gambling, or drug usage. And 7. Extreme sensitivity to rejection. If you or someone you know has borderline personality disorder, it is strongly recommended that you seek medical care so that they can provide you the appropriate resources such as therapy and medication to help control the condition. If you enjoyed this video, then please check out my channel, Unleashing Potential. Thank you very much, Charlie.